panicattackrecovery.com.
Hi, I'm Lynette from panicattackrecovery.com. We're a collaboration of former sufferers helping people with panic attacks, anxiety, stress, and ADHD. We'd also like to invite and welcome anyone who's interested in taking care of their mental health to experience our content. In response to a variety of questions received from subscribers to our free newsletter, I'll be discussing some potential minerals that often get asked about when it comes to anxiety and mental health. This should not be considered an exhaustive list. Let's begin with zinc. Zinc is an essential mineral naturally present in some foods, added to others, and available as a dietary supplement. Why is zinc important? A daily intake of zinc is required to maintain a steady state because the body has no specialized storage system for zinc. Also, zinc is found highly concentrated in the brain, second only to iron. It is essential for nervous system health, and zinc deficiencies have been correlated with immune and nervous system abnormalities. A collaborative project between Duke University Medical Center researchers and chemists at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology studied zinc in action as it regulated communication between neurons in the hippocampus. This area of the brain is where learning and memory processes occur. They noted the following. We discovered that zinc is essential to control the efficiency of communication between two critical populations of nerve cells in the hippocampus, said James McNamara, MD, senior author and chair of the Department of Neurobiology at Duke. This addresses a long-standing controversy in the field. The next mineral I'd like to discuss is selenium. Selenium is found in many plant foods as well as some meats, seafood, and nuts. Brazil nuts contain relatively high amounts of selenium, so even a handful can be helpful. According to WebMD, selenium is a naturally occurring trace mineral that is vital to good health. Low selenium has been linked to an increased risk of death and poor brain and immune function. WebMD also states that very few people must take extra selenium because adequate amounts can be accessed from one's dietary intake. Next, potassium. Potassium is used in neurotransmission. Potassium is found in bananas, citrus juices, avocados, cantaloupes, tomatoes, potatoes, lima beans, flounder, salmon, cod, chicken, and other meats. Increasing potassium intake may help some people improve mood and alleviate irritability and anxiety. However, according to the University of Maryland Medical Center, most people get the required intake of potassium through their regular diet and magnesium. Magnesium helps to sustain nerve function. According to the Office of Dietary Supplements at the National Institutes of Health, green vegetables such as spinach are good sources of magnesium because the center of the chlorophyll molecule, which gives green vegetables their color, contains magnesium. Some legumes, beans and rice, nuts and seeds, and whole unrefined grains are also good sources of magnesium. Data from the 1999 to 2000 National Health and Nutrition Examination Survey suggest that substantial numbers of adults in the United States fail to get recommended amounts of magnesium in their diets. So, what's our take about using minerals for anxiety and mental health? You might consider discussing a good multivitamin and mineral supplement with your healthcare provider as part of your overall approach to address your mental health. That's exactly what we'd like to provide in our free newsletter. An all-encompassing approach to panic attacks, anxiety, stress, and ADHD. Our material is laid out in a step-by-step format. You can get started now by visiting our website. Take care.
PanicAttackRecovery.com.